no pierdas esa voluntad.
Especially children are concerned with what's happening with the soldiers here in Israel, and it encourages us to continue on with what we're doing.